Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. Leave me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Thank you. This area is restricted, and I know you're here. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. God, how inconsiderate. Apollo is reporting a good follow me, please.
It's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Ripley, Miss Ricardo, you made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
To rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Get this, but someone needs to keep a record, and I don't know I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, of future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Thank you.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
chosen delegate seeks and is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people. Seeks and tomorrow, together.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlow and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Waits.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Thank you.
camped out in Galeria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Follow me, please. What are you doing here?
Medical facility.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Phoenix and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
just want to help.
Thank you.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeking synthetics aren't taking kindly to a waving Utani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Thank you.
Containment hazard level Omega. Something amiss. You really shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical. This is Gator.
And Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Access to Apollo. Open the tower transit gate.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Fire containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
made an appointment.
Wayland-Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.